a fallen officer, and one remaining act of closure. Family and colleagues together at the National Law Enforcement Officers Memorial. 13 WAM's Adam Chodak shares their journey, honoring Officer Pierson, this week on 13 WAM News.